County Veterans Services is asking for your help in an unclaimed veteran's funeral. They're looking for 6 to 12 pallbearers. Veterans are preferred to handle veteran Vernon J. Guttenkunst's remains. The funeral is at the Fargo National Cemetery at 10:45 in the morning. As of this morning, the office says they were able to get into contact with a brother and sister of Vernon to let them know about the ceremony. If you'd like to volunteer, get a hold of the Sergeant of the Guard at the number on your screen.